Hey, by the way, did I tell you? John is ecstasy. With a big bat.
So tell the woman, Ian, tell the bard story.
One day, I guess it was 6 years ago, there we were, full of all that shit, bulldozer, cabins, air marshal trailer. Onto the barge. Now, a right man would know. Don't sail with Dave. That barge was the biggest piece of shit I've ever seen in my entire life. Could you fucking believe it, man? You got on the fucking barge. And off. Heading down Kinbasket Lake.
Very hard.
If you can fucking believe it, it's all good. Whoa!
No, I've heard you say chicken yet.
No, the wall was good.
That was so funny. Keep going, man.
Yeah. You got me. I'm interested. What happens next?
That was funny.
Oh, it sinks.
It's a true story.
And we almost lost.
We got to go to the studio.
I can show you pictures of the trailer. We were there today.
Were you there too?
Oh yeah.
We went. Yeah, it's my trailer.
I was sure you were
going to
lose it.
Oh yeah, you keep going. If you haven't heard the story, you got to keep going. It's quite the story.
It's fucking awesome.
Okay. I hope your fingers take the drugs.
I forget where I was.
Going down Kinbasket Lake.
Going back down Kinbasket Lake.
Oh, yeah. Like,
wine and cheese.
It was that time of year, man. Water's high.
So are we.
Woo! Me. John. Dave. Captain. Kim. No. Kevin's friend. What's his name again?
Gary.
And Gary's boy. Our wives and dogs. And then all of a sudden, as we went by Bear Island, down. Fuck. I said, we're sinking, man. I said to John, what do you think, man? I think we're gonna get wet. He says, jump, you fucking bastard. Jump. I come up out of the water. This is cold. Now look around. And there's John waving at me. I'm okay, man. So Dave, our captain, is going down. Yeah. And Joan, my hero, he says, Dave, get the fuck out of that boat. But Dave, not a lie, man. Not a lie at all. Down he goes. And I'm thinking, that son of a bitch is dead. And then, like the second coming of Christ, that boat pops up with Dave in it. Restarts the engine, by God. Gets us all in the boat, and off we go. Leaving a couple of us, might add. Out in the frigid waters of Kinbasket. Holy Christ, I said. What the fuck are we doing? Wow. Dogs, wood, chickens, and chickens. I said, there's nothing else to do, man. Let's choke. Choke the chicken. It's the last thing we're ever going to do.
Choke the chicken.
Last thing we're ever going to do.
Choke the chicken.
Last thing we're ever going to do.
Choke the chicken.
In the cold waters of Kinbasket Lake. Whoa, that was good.
That was really good.
Choke the chicken.